If we are to survive, a new balance must be found. In normal times, evil would be fought by good. But in times of chaos, man will be fought by another kind of evil.